All right, now out on pad number 6, we have Burt McClure's Saturn V. This is really a Frankenstein Saturn V. It has seen a lot of interesting flights. Today it is flying on an H135 for a decidedly non-scale liftoff.
Here it goes. It's going right now. There it is. You made it just in time.
5, 4, 3.
The wind
two,
is high.
One, go.
Oh my god.
It's okay. It'll open. It'll open. It'll open. Come on. Open!
Oh, not today.
No.
Oh no! That was a Cessaroni. I mean, how do those ejection charges not work?
What happened, Bert?
It went into the ground. I don't know.
That was yours?
Yeah.
That was a Saturn V.
Oh, that's the... Well, no, it's actually built to where I could actually repair it. I know.
I don't know.